said what I like is art. I know I'm a boy, but what I enjoy is art. Looking at paintings, going to plays, music and books, informing my days, filling my mind, flooding my heart with art. I have this dream of becoming an artist, a painter, a poet, who knows. I have a nice little talent for drawing and a natural feeling for prose. I even began to compose. So many talents. Wasn't I blessed? All of them good, a few of them better, none of them best. Just enough talent to know that I had it, the talent. So I put my dreams and my self-esteem to rest. The price of top-level achievement is extraordinarily high, but the evidence shows that by understanding how a few become great, anyone can become better. Above all, what the evidence shouts most loudly is striking, liberating news. That great performance is not reserved for the preordained few. It is available to you and to everyone. I couldn't decide, one day I spied Palm Beach. A speck on the map, no more than a gap in Palm Beach. Jungle and seashore, muddy and raw, but in a flash I suddenly saw what it would take, what I could make. Palm Beach, I had this dream of a city of artists, of Versailles by the Florida Sea, a sort of world congregation of artists, all encouraged to set themselves free.